In this video, I'll show you how to export your PowerPoint presentation as a video on a Mac. As this is the final step in creating a PowerPoint video, you'll want to double check that your embedded videos, volume, and timings are correct by making sure the presentation runs completely automatically. Under the Slideshow tab, first check that the checkboxes next to Play Narrations and Use Timings are checked. Then, choose Play from Start and make sure everything presents all the way through to the end without you having to do anything. Once you're ready to export, go to the top menu bar and click on File and then Export. You can name the presentation what you'd like in the Export As line. To save it to a certain place on your computer, you can select from the drop-down next to Where or click the down arrow to open up a File Explorer. Beneath that, for file format, select MP4. The defaults should be correct, but in case they're not, check that quality is set to presentation quality. In the width box, you should have 1920. In the height box, you should have 1080. Make sure that the checkbox next to use recorded timings and narrations is checked. If the option is grayed out, it means that there aren't any recorded timings currently saved to the PowerPoint project. You'll have to record and save those timings using the Rehearse Timings feature, as shown in a prior video. Finally, click Export at the bottom. Be patient. The exporting process may take quite some time, sometimes up to twice as long as the length of the presentation itself. But that also depends on video file size, animations on the slides, and the computer's processing capabilities. Regardless, you should see a progress bar slowly proceed at the bottom of the PowerPoint window. Once it's done, make sure to check the video file to ensure that it plays back normally. And now you have a video presentation that you can upload to YouTube or hand off to an instructor.